Met a girl downtown at the bar last night and we got talking. Said she likes cheap drinks and tattoos and Morgan Wallen. She said, what about you? I said, I like late night bonfires, Yellowstone, Whiskey Myers, and lifted trucks with mud on the tires. And I'm back, feeling like a million bucks, still trying to live it up live in America. Grew up in the Appalachian Mountains, south of the Mason Dixon in a small town area. Been trying to tell y'all for a minute that I'm here, I ain't going nowhere anytime soon. I'm in my hometown right now with the windows down at the cookout drive-thru. Pull up, hop out, Walmart, late night. Redbox, movie, you, me, date night. This that full moon rising, girl, I'm full of surprises. Camo pants with the Air Johns, I'm so stylish. Don't ask me for my opinion, I don't want y'all to get offended. Everybody's just so sensitive, it's the craziest, ruined so many friendships. Okay, I'm gonna come back later. Why would I care about my haters? All